is the image of the Father. So either way you slice it, either way you look at it, guess what the Father looks like if you're able to see him? Like the Son. If you were able to look at the Father, if you were able to look at God, the Son. So it doesn't matter, you still end up with the same exact conclusion, except you have two people standing next to each other that look exactly alike. That would be what you would be able to see, if that was possible. If that was what the Bible actually taught. Now, I want you to go.